You there, you look like you know your way around a fight. How about putting your skills to the test? It's simple. All you have to do is take down my friend over there. They say Japanese warriors can hold their own against guns, and I want to see it for myself. Come on, show me what you can do. Here's something by way of thanks for the fine display.
Please, this way.
Ah, you have returned. I heard something rather interesting from Kichi. The American consulate is in a state of panic. It seems they're bracing for an attack from a group intent on taking Mr. Harris's life. A sympathetic soul must have let their tongue slip. Perhaps, in the confusion, you could seize the opportunity to close in on Mr. Harris. I am sure the bodyguard with a demon claw will appear soon enough. His fate is of no real concern to me. If he were to die, another will soon take his place. I'll arrange to get you into the consulate. You'll join me there, won't you?
I trust. Oh, what a relief it is to see even a small number of my beloved cats come back to me. I cannot imagine life without them. To feel their weight upon my lap is enough to raise my spirits. It's strange, but I feel as if their innocence is capable of warming my heart. Oh, how kind of you to offer. However, this is not the time to worry yourself about me. Let us get back to the cats. There are still many that have yet to return home. We must rescue them at all costs. I just know they are out there somewhere, waiting for you to save them.
Thank you.
Oh, it's you.
Hey. Ah, so you came. The others are already in position. It seems security is tighter than we expected. Still, if we can get the Harris, the samurai you seek is bound to appear. If we join forces, we'll all get what we want. So, what do you say? Splendid. Now, let's wait for our chance. Hold them again and again to wait for the right moment. You better get after them. Our goal is to kill Harris. Come back here when it's done.
Another way?
Prepare yourself!
There you are!
Huh? You're mine! thought so.
Tear yourself! Here they come!
There you are!
You!
Prepare yourself!
Don't lay a finger on me!
Oh!
Ah, you're alive and well. That is a relief. You know, it seems you really were born lucky. Not that everything went smoothly, of course. Harris got away, I understand. Did you find that samurai who came on the black ship? You and that samurai must have a complicated history. The Americans were ready for us. It's almost as if someone tipped him off. Stop that nonsense. I know how you feel, but this wild speculation helps no one. The treaty will be signed, no doubt. We must accept that. But we will not give up. The Red Demon and the Americans may be looking for you, but we will aid you. We're in the same boat now, after all. Well, until next time.
In spite of Harris's close call, the Treaty of Amity and Commerce was concluded at last.
In the end, the Imperial Court did not assent. We did all we could to explain, but our words fell on deaf ears.
And now, there are those who would have our heads, who believe we have slighted the Imperial Court.
There is no other way. Should the time come when we must atone for this deed, I alone shall pay the price.
With this momentous agreement, Japan opened up to the world.